He does it on the second pitch. Run the risk of being ejected.
Got him there. So on the second pitch, Bautista is hit. Now Paul Emel walks out to the mound. And he's issuing the warning to both managers.
As you said before the game, Tom, let the players take care of business.